Does that scare you?
Hey, Ethan.
Hey,
Ethan.
This is what little boys.
Hey, Jacob.
Hi,
Becky.
You want to go back and forth again? Okay, here we go.
Are you rocking the boat?
Yeah.
You're scaring all the fish away.
You okay?
I'm scaring
the fishes. Am I scaring the fishes? Yeah, that's probably true.
Are you thinking I'm a steal?
Yeah, can I?
What?
You can sit on my lap.
No.
You can sit on the small chair.
Look at that!
Yeah! Oh my goodness!
I think that's a keeper, Mommy.
I think that's a keeper. Keeper. That is a keeper.
Here, I got it.
Look at that. Look, Bree.
That's a big old fish.
Don't touch him.
You be careful. The fins might zap you. That's a bass.
It sure is.
That's a big one.
That's a big mouth bass.
Yeah, we just saw one yesterday. There for us.
And look at his teeth.
We even...
Here, Ethan, stand back for a minute. Let me get a picture.
I know it hurts.
Bree, stand back so I can get a picture.
Let the hand go, please.
Look at that. What are we going to do with it?
Keep it.
We're going to keep it?
Keep it.
And we're going to eat it.
We're going to cook it?
And we're going to eat it. We just clean it.
You got to clean it.
And if you keep it, you got to clean it.
And where are you planning on keeping this fish? I can't get the hook out.
You got a bucket? What do you do with fish when you catch them?
You
put a string through their gills and
no,
throw them back in the water?
No, actually,
do you got a fishing thing?
I got a stringer. But it's...
You got that too, that'll work.
Here,
you want to keep him?
Sure, why not? Let's cook him.
Here, we, just put it in.
He's little.
No,
is he little?
Put it in.
That's
I
not
said
right.
It.
That's not
put it in.
All
right.
Put it in.
Put him back.
I'm going to throw him back.
Okay.
Before he dies.
Okay, go in.
You want to wash this one away?
Yeah.
Come here. Ready?
You bought a fish.
To go.
Now catch him again.
I'm tired of you guys wasting my worms.
Not a waste. What are you gonna do with them at home? For salt on them?
No.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Minnow. Mommy, get mommy minnow.
Let Bree get me a minnow.
I will.
Let Bree get it.
Show you how to catch one.
No,
see,
you guys just got it tangled up on, so.
Now look how you do it. See how they go in my whip.